Hello Retroburn here, part 25 of our Let's Play Rage. And in this vid, as I've stated in part 24, we are going to take on JK Styles. Wait, why am I saying let's take on JK Styles? Is he the enemy? What the hell? It just says finish JK Styles' latest contest. So we are going to enter JK Styles' contest, not take him on. Okay, so let's do that. I think JK Styles is in this direction. No bandits, nothing. There you go. Okay, that was fast. Getting better at this. Oh, there's one. There's another one. Let's go, let's go, let's go. JK Styles there, that's his lair. But we have our hover turret, and I'm not going to. I don't want to waste that on just two bandits. We'll look for more before we enter JK Styles' home. Still look for trouble. There we go. There you go. Let's look for another one. Nothing, nothing. Sweetie. Okay, so we only took down three. But I think that's good enough, so we'll enter JK Styles' lair. Man, there should be a refund for this thing. Like, if they don't end up getting destroyed, we should be able to use them again with snow dice. I think when we get out of JK Styles' house, that hover turret there is going to disappear. And it's barred from us, what? Whoa, 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 whoa. There you go. Okay, so now I am officially lost. So, look, I'm screwed either way. Find me a way out or deal with Firestorm. I suggest you go talk to JK Styles. So I think we really need that Caprino before we can take this on, because his house is closed. It's not allowing us to enter. We will test it again, just in case this is a bug or something. Yep. Nothing. I have no idea what's a prerequisite for this to open. So I think we'll just, yeah, just go to, speak to, what's his name again? Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's with the driving dude? Okay, so let's go back to Wellspring again. Mission thwarted, and I was really looking to enter JK Styles' contest in that one. I mean, in this clip. So I won't be spoiling things for you, but JK Styles' contest is, well, you'll see. So I think that house is just going to open up after we get our Caprino. So this game follows a set of quests. You just can't, you know, take on one quest if he's not talking. So we're going to go back to weeks. I'm always burping. What the hell did I eat?
Hello.
Wait, yeah, before that, we go to Sally, because we destroyed several bandit cars, which is going to give us
good job. That will keep the road safer. Here's what I promised.
So 4 certificates and $40. That's nice. So the amount of money she doles out varies with each
I need the road safer for every bandit call you.
So it's not a fixed price. So I think we got a fair deal out of that one. 3 cars for $40. That's like $10+ each. If my math is right.
Hello.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs.
So I think now we can buy that my selections? Launcher, right? Yep. We have 20. Yay. Just what the doctor ordered. And for $40 you can buy more minigun ammo.
See you soon.
Right. So we'll save here. And then we'll talk to Jackie Weeks.
Then the Dusty 8 sponsored event is just what you need. This event gives our local business leaders a chance to show what they've got for sale. A little promotion mixed in with all that speed and the mayhem. Win-win, as I say. The best racers win the best cars. You want a race? Then you'll need a sponsor.
Okay,
I hear
that's
the guy that runs that show Mutant Bash TV or something like that is looking for a driver. Maybe you should talk with him.
Okay, so we've got a note and it reads... how do we imitate his voice? So you're looking for a better set of wheels. Well, we've got just a race for you. The Dusty 8 sponsored event mixes in a little promotion with all that speed and mayhem. You want a race? You'll need a sponsor. Lucky for you, I hear JK Styles, the producer of Mutant Bash TV, is looking for a driver. You can find him west of town, the other end of the southern highway. Get JK Styles' sponsorship letter, then come back and see me. Okay,
you can find his little shack of horrors down by the southern highway. Just look for the sign with his face on it.
Okay, so I really was correct then. It won't open up until we talk to that guy. So let's go there. So I'm really glad that here in part 25 we get to enter his contest. Damage 2%. Wasteland. So we were down to 2 shields and 2 hover turrets, right? So we need to use these. Mutant Bash TV is now open to you. Gain permission to compete in the Ticket to Oasis event after earning a race sponsorship from JK Styles. Alright, so. Whoa! What the fudge? Man, that was a waste of money. So, we'll save here. How do I switch back to minigun? So, let's see... Controls. Okay, jump, sprint, crouch, activate... Fire, melee attack, reload, zoom, next weapon, previous, next ammo. Okay, so maybe it's X and Z. I think it's X and driving controls, camera look, quick use, fire, exit vehicle, next weapon. There you go. It's a Z, alright. So it's Z. I think rockets is overkill for these bastards, so it won't allow us to shift back to minigun. What? So I think maybe it was in the garage that you get to choose which weapon you get to carry. Like, whoa! Like it's either. Man. Missed again. Shit. There we go. right. Whoa. See, we only have two left, so we need to hit this one. Please, oh crap. Ammo depleted. There we go. Man. For $100, they just depleted all our resources. That is a very, very bad trade-off. We've got buckshots and we've got pop rockets. But I think we need the buckshot more for this one. Ah, I'm spoiling things again. Enter the Bash TV arena. Okay, here we go. Talk to JK Styles about the ticket to Oasis. We'll do that. Whoa. This place is bright and dismal and dirty and grimy.
Well, will you look here? A new face, a new body? Oh, I am so glad I got out of bed this
morning. It's creepy.
Let me guess. You need a sponsor.
Yes, I do.
Great! Muy bueno! We are simpatico, eh? You want a sponsorship, and I need a contestant. The game is easy. You enter my little arena and the game begins. Rules pretty simple. Kill or be killed. You make it through alive, give me a good show, and you'll have your sponsorship. Easiest sponsorship in the wasteland. Ready?
Okay, let me guess. You need a sponsor. I'll sponsor you. You just need to make it through my show alive. The game is simple. Kill or be killed. And make it to the end of my little arena and you win. Give you a good show and give you... That's just what he said. But let's accept.
Excellent.
Okay, let's do that.
Show on and I'll put it in reruns for years.
Can we save there? Okay, let's quick save here.
Welcome viewers to another exciting...
Oh, we can't. Lay around.
We'll soon
bolt.
Find out. But
sniper.
Give it up for our hero.
Eight is the rockets. Okay. Got me there.
We've got a fresh batch of northern muties here today. They're tough and fast, so our contestant best be on his toes.
So this is like showtime, right? So the 8 is the rocket, yep. So shift to 3 once the going gets tough. But for now...
Let's start the show!
Nah, we can take him just... Where's the fat boys? What? Bastard. I thought this was only 15 days to kill.
Exciting!
Okay, we can take this on with just a pistol.
Let's turn up the challenge.
The easiest buy is done with the thing. Whoa. Oh man, lucky shot. Ah, he got me. Okay. Waiting for the regen to kick in. He's dead. Fast, he has to lead them. And it would be better if you can just focus fire on one. So you can pull down the number of attackers at any one time. Mano. $100, that's nice. 1 of 5. Okay, I hope we don't run out of ammo. There you go. Just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, they even gave us fat boys. How many of these? Ooh, 40, nice, cool. Buckshot 24, that does not sound good. Okay, so we have a gorilla of death. Monkey business. Business I put by business. Okay, the important thing is to stay in this little square of death. Sado na mo ha. Okay, we can take this guy. Okay, easy. Got one. 147, nice. So the difficulty is indeed ramping up. They nearly got us there several times. What is this? One army what? Wait, no ammo? None? Ah, hell. So this is arena 3 of 5, right?
Some big money prizes! It's very simple. Shoot the target to stop each wheel on the prize before the time runs out. Watch out for mutants! good luck!
Okay, so we need to hit the ones with the dollar signs. This one? Okay. Ah, crap. I think we still have enough. Yes, we do. There we go. Okay, let's build about 3. Okay, let's just leave one antiseptic just in case a new schematic comes along that needs those. And okay, there. Not before we take screenshots of the place. I like the aesthetics. Alright. Beware the Kraken. That does not sound good. Let's throw some grenades at the guy before we... Oh shit. I need the railgun for this. Not that one. 6 railguns though. Or maybe we could just rocket launcher the guy. Yep. We have 8 pop rockets. Floor spikes. So I think it's a bad idea to backpedal here. Because of course you can see what's behind you. The red light is the indicator. Nice. We're like stuck in a James Bond death. Alright. Guy again. Whoa. Ugh. Ah, shit. This is too slow. We have a shitload of money, and I think we can buy the medium upgrade. So thank God for JK Styles, and thank God for Mutant Bash TV. We are awesome. With you behind my back, and with your likes and subscribes, we are invincible. Wink, wink. Okay, we shouldn't be distracted because they gave us a way out. Maybe there are lootables here. We don't want to miss anything, like maybe, I don't know, cards for a deck. Nope, no dice. So, yep, the only way is forward. Nothing to do here. There you go, Scoop Mutant. I told you. Okay, so we're going out. So, does that solve our trip to Oasis problem? Or... talk to JK Styles about the ticket to Oasis. Where do we talk to him? It's closed. Okay, so maybe when we go out. I think so, yep. Okay, so that's us with the light arm upgrade. So this $529 is what we get for the total for all five arenas. Sorry, fireworks there. Or is this only for that Kraken thing or for finishing the... Well, let's find out later.
Bravo! Bravo! The best contestant this month. Here's your sponsorship letter. Good luck in the race.
Okay.
But now before you go, care to star in another episode? Big money prizes.
So we'll take on that one later. We're kind of short on ammunition, so I'm no go for now. Let's save here. We can't. What?
As before, the game is simple. This time, though, it's a little more challenging, but for a contestant like you, no problem. So, you ready for episode 2?
Ah, okay, so it needs the ticket to Oasis. But we need to finish this before we can get the ticket to Oasis. But we're short on things like shotgun ammo, and I think if our math is right, and if they just gave us $529 just for completing the whole thing in addition to the mini rewards each arena got us, I think we have enough to buy the medium upgrade armor. So let's just decline, say goodbye to Styles. Bye Styles, bye. Oh, there's an id Software intro right there. Missed that the first time. But anyway, let's go back to Wellspring and get our medium upgrade armor. That is if my math is right, or my theory is true, that we did get $500 worth of cash after, on top of what he got for the I think we can... Whoa. We have zero. It's time to run. Time to make racks. So we can't do anything about that though. $125 reward, because we don't have cash, and ramming them is not an option given that we're down to less than 50% of our total hit points. So just go here. Yeah. Laters, alligators. We can match Toast with you. What with our rocket launchers having run dry. Damage is 56%. Okay, so let's leave. Let's go to Wellspring. If you see one, nothing for us.
Do not provoke it in any way. Report all sightings to the sheriff's office immediately. Thank you. Stay safe.
Okay, the radio got cut off, so nothing for us to hear anymore. So we'll go to Sally, see what she can give us.
You're pretty handy with those guns. I hope to see you again soon.
4 raid certificates and $40, nice. And then we'll get the great trading card game later, because we've already wasted 32 minutes. This is just supposed to be a 15 to 20 minute video, and that Mutant Bash TV thing took a huge amount of our
time.
Care
to browse my selections? I have all the best supplies.
Ah, man. 950 is no go right there. So what we're going to do now is replenish our ammunition. We have 7 grenades. That's nice. We'll just buy maybe, I don't know. Just 2. And then for our pistol, we only have 14. What? $838 for our steel rounds. That's enough. Just buy. That should do. And the rocket thing, we should just buy about there. And the railgun is too expensive, so we're not buying that, because we're saving up for this one. Oh, he sells cards too, nice. Didn't notice that. Pistols, should we? Yeah, maybe 100. There we go. And then did we pick up anything there? I don't think so. Desert spore. That's not what we need for the Apophis infusion, right? Okay, so we don't have anything to sell.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Pop rockets, 160. Oh, so it takes out 16. Nah, next time, not now. Night Blossom is what we need, not the Desert Spore. Bandages, 1. Nah. So, no dice with a medium upgrade. So, we'll end our part 25 here, and in part 26 we're going to go back to JK Styles and take on his take on his challenge. Hello. For the Ticket to Oasis thingy.
I've got the best vehicle parts anyway. See anything you like?
38, but this is more important. Here we go. And that should do.
Nice doing business with you.
So we'll just go out with the miniguns. I think we can configure that in the garage. So So we're going to the garage, park your vehicle outside, and then... There you go. We won't repair that. I think we can take on anything with our shields and our hover turrets. Assign items, shield, nope. Back, tune. I think this is where we... There you go. No weapons equipped, so we'll choose the minigun. There. So just as I thought, you cannot switch from one weapon to another. You have to configure your vehicle in the garage before leaving town. So let's do that. And this ends our part 25. So this has been Retroburn. You've seen part 25 of Rage, and we'll see each other in part 26 where we take on JK Styles' challenge. So stay cool, stay frosty. See you in the next vid.